here is PH, then here is methyl group OH, COH, here is phenyl, then here is what? Methyl group. So one is phenyl group, another one is methyl group. Between these two, which group is initially migrated? The phenyl group is migrated in presence of acid catalyst. So therefore the product is CH3, C double bond O, here is methyl group, PH, here is also which one? PH. Coming to next example, PH, hydrogen OH, then OH, here is also PH, then hydrogen. Between phenyl and hydrogen, the phenyl group is easily migrated, so therefore the product is PH, here is PH, hydrogen, then C double bond OH, C double bond OH. Okay, so this about the migratory aptitude. Then coming to the next one of this one, okay, for example, if we are taking here is OH, here is also OH, in presence of H plus acid catalyst, in presence of acid catalyst, now here the ring expansion takes place. So one is 6-membered ring, another one is 5-membered ring, another one is what? 5-membered ring, then here is what? Double bond O. This is the product. Now okay, when we go for the mechanism of this one is, first H plus is added here, lone pair of electrons, here loss of which molecule takes place? Water molecule takes place, here is OH, then ring expansion like this. What is that? Ring expansion like this, ring expansion. Okay, now it is converts into a 6-membered ring. It is which one? 5-membered ring. Okay, now so this adjacent carbon carries which on? Here is O, carries which charge? Positive charge. Then lone pair of electrons involves like this. Finally, loss of H plus takes place here. You get which one? This is the product. You get the, this is the product. So this about one pinacol pinacalone rearrangement. Okay, next one. Next one, suppose here is OCH3 group, then here is Cl, OH, OH, here is OCH3, then parachloro group, but due to steric hindrance, steric effect means bulkiness of this particular group, migration of this particular group is decreases. So that is the reason why in presence of acid medium, which group is migrated? Chloro group is migrated. So therefore the product is OCH3, then C double bond O, here is parachloro group, then another parachloro group, okay, another parachloro group, then one more parachloro group is what happened, migrated to here. This is about the pinacol pinacalone rearrangement. The next example is suppose here is OH phenyl group, here is also OH and phenyl group. So without ring expansion, without ring expansion, without ring expansion, here is double bond, then it is converts into which one? PH. Here is also which one? PH. The next one is one comma two dihalohydrines. Second examples related to this, one comma two halohydrines, halohydrines also involved in pinacol pinacalone rearrangement. For example, here is methyl group OH, here is chlorine CH3, in presence of silver oxide or silver nitrate, it is also same type of pinacol pinacalone rearrangement, double bond O CH3, then CH3, here is what? Methyl group. Then the third one is beta amino, beta amino alcohols, beta amino alcohols also undergo pinacol pinacalone rearrangement, pinacol pinacalone rearrangement, pinacol pinacalone rearrangement, rearrangement, okay. For example, CH3, here is CH3, OH, then it is amino group, methyl group, here is also methyl group. If you are using sodium nitrite plus dilute hydrochloric acid, it liberates nitrous acid. So 0 to 5 degree centigrade, it forms same pinacalone product, because in both the cases carbocation intermediate is formed, then methyl group is rearranges to here. Which group? Methyl group rearranges to here. So this about which one? Pinacol pinacalone rearrangement. Now if I am giving one conversion related to this, so how we can prepare pinacols? Generally this is cyclopentanone 2 moles. 2 moles of cyclopentanone reacts with magnesium in presence of ether. This is the first step. Second step is acid hydrolysis. It forms compound A. Aeon reaction with acid. Aeon reaction with acid. Okay. To form which one? B. What are the compounds of A and B? The A is This is the formation of pinacols. A is formation of pinacol OH. Here is also OH. This is which compound? A compound. B is pinacalone. B is which one? Pinacalone. Here is what? Double bond O. This is which one? B. So generally in entrance examination they will ask this type of questions.